So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lesson Strength number 18, a very special release. I don't know what you're thinking, Lars. You keep on telling me it's a very special release, but it's true. It's true. Because not now, but about 5 days ago, it was International Women's Day, and I thought I was going to be finished with all of this, preparing, mixing, etc., before International Women's Day. I was wrong, as you notice right now. Unless you watch this in 360 days, you're right on time for International Women's Day, but I am way too late for this. But still, I love the songs, I love the remixes, so I still put like all this woman, girl power-ish kind of songs together. And I think it's really cool. I hope you think so too. Also, for everybody who's been donating so far, I'm sending everybody a message and a little present, let's say, through the mail. I only am one third of the way, so let's say if you don't receive a mail from me till next week, Monday, I think that's the 23rd of March, please email me by saying that you didn't receive anything on liftwithlars@gmail.com. I will link that email address in the bottom, like in the description below. But if you did donate and I don't have your email address, send me a message right away. Yes, because a lot of people donate through PayPal and then I have your email address, but some people do it with credit card through PayPal and then I do not have your email address. So please let me know. If you didn't receive an email in about somewhat more than a week, then I either have forgotten you or I do not have your email address. But for now, let's get into some girl women power. Have fun. I hope everybody's ready, so grab your barbell right now. Outside your thighs, drag your shoulders back and down, and let's go down in four, three, two. Some really, really awesome checks for you today. I hope you enjoyed as much as I do today. Down two. I don't even know if you're gonna enjoy it, but the songs should make me enjoy it. Good luck. Yes. And you might want to turn down the brightness on your screen a little bit, because this is one of my most colorful outfits. I didn't know what to do with this theme, clothing-wise. Oh yes, perfect. Keep on going, so all the way down to the knees, and drag it up. Only two more of these. Keep on going, so it's down, and down, and slowly rise. Let's do it one more time. Okay, you hold it at the top, nothing, hold it. What is that? Single row. I get so emotional, baby. This isn't necessarily meant for women who get emotional. Hey, super stoked, rise up to the chest. Or is it? Hey, let's keep it going. Two and two, up, up, two. And slowly rise. Slowly rise, slowly down. So rise and slowly down. So you want to go up until your elbows are just underneath your shoulders. So just a little lower than your shoulders. Let's keep it going. Three more of these. So keep on going if you can, if you dare. All right, after this one, onto your chest. Ready, set, singles go. Well, thank you so much. Keep on going. Okay, we're gonna go for an up quick, down slow, up quick, down slow. Keep on going. Up quick and down slow if you can and dare. Oh, oh. Hey, after this one, in the middle part of your neck, feet nice and wide apart, let's go down. Super slow, all the way down with this glute. Yes, and super slow rise. Okay, let's go again. Two and two. Let's go. Down and down and slowly rise. Keep on going. So push your glutes back and open up your chest. And keep on watching as cool as you can. Ah, oh yeah. Hey, we're gonna go for a down and a hop. Down, hop, slowly rise. One more time and we're gonna go straight for the lunges. One foot front, one foot back. Ready, set, open up your chest and go. Down and up. Go. So drag your shoulders back and make sure that you drop down in one line towards the floor. Yep, and if that's enough, let's just switch sides. And let's do it again. So it's down and around. Perfect. Good. Drop your knee to the floor. Let's go. I can so. Woo! All right, now, slowly you are. Slowly, slowly. Take your time, take your time, take your time. Yes, slowly down. All the way down. Yeah. And then first, change your grip. Let's go for a slow row. Down two. And two and over two. Back to the knees. All the way up. All the way up. Ready, set, go! Emotional, baby. Woo! Okay, one is fine, but three is more fun. Let's do one more of these, and let's do a triple row right now. Go! One, two, three. Rise up and let's do it again. I get so emotional, baby. Hey, biceps curl, two and two. Here we go. Yeah, hope you warmed up a little bit already. I'm pretty sure you're fine. For most of you, summer is coming. Well, it just started. All the way up, quick, and then slow. Ah, primavera. That's where we're at. Two more. And this is the very last one. And after this last one, please relax everything. So relax your shoulders and leg up. So, get rid of all the tension in your muscles. Just shake it off. And let's go for the squats, which means that at least twice the weight that you've got right now. So what you've got right now, times two or more. Yeah? It's all up to you. Most of these tracks are freaking awesome. It takes me so long to actually find the tracks that I want to use for these specific classes, if I have like a theme in it. But if I do, I'm happy, and hopefully you are too. Yep. So, if you have got the weight that you want to use, just put it in the meaty part of your neck, feet nice and wide apart, and let's just first start super slow down. Four, three, two, one, and slowly rise. I had to use this one. This is the very first one I thought of to use if I actually would have done this on International Women's Day. Let's first start with shallow singles, so it's really tiny singles. Down and up. Yep, a little deeper. Down and right. Whoa, 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 uh-oh. Hey, let's first go down. Three and one. Here we go. Three, two. Drop your glutes down until the point that they're about the same height as your knees. Open up your chest and make sure that your back is always long. Okay. Okay, super slow down. So it's a four, a three, two, one, slowly rise. You can do that again. Four, three, two, one, slowly rise. All right, two and two. Here we go. Oh, yes. All right, every round of singles, we're gonna have eight singles and then four triple pulses down. Ready? Set, first, eight singles, go! Oh yes! Woo-hoo! All the way down with those glutes, and keep on going. So down and rise. I told you just before, I'm gonna tell you again, we're gonna have a triple pulse down. Ready, set? Now. So it's one, two, three, rise up. One, two, three, rise up. Again. Everyone. One more time. Okay, watch this. Super slow down. All the way up. Super slow. Four, three, two, one. Super slow rise. Okay, let's go down. Three and one. Three, two. You know what? I forgot to put a break in this track. I'll give you a short break where we just hit the super slow in a second. But not now. Not now. You don't need it right now. Super slow. One more time, please. Down for three, or four. And all the way up. All right. Two and two. So drop those glutes. And up for two. And again. Drop it. And come back up again. Two more times. Woo! Exactly the same as we did before. Good luck. Eight singles. Go! Oh, yes! Okay, I'm not sure what is with you, but here, it is weekend. Woo-ha! Just the start of it. Good luck. You ready, set? triple pulses down. 1, 2, 3, and rise up again. Yep, let's do it twice more. I promised you a break. You are gonna get a break. But after this one, shake it off. Not too long a break. And put your feet down where you think you're strongest because you're gonna need that strength. Reset. 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1, and rise up. Woo! You got it. Okay. Super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly rise. One more time. We're gonna do exactly the same as we did before. We're gonna start right away with those 8 singles. Ready, set? Here we go. I forgot to mention something in my choreography, I see. So we have 16 on this. Oh, whoa. I know you can keep on going. Only 8 more of these to go. Woo-hoo! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. 4 more to go. Yes. And after these 4, we're going to have another triple pulse down. Now. 1, 2, 3, and rise. Rah. I know you can go deeper now. Oh, 1 more time. Okay, first, super slow, super slow. 4, 3, 2. We're gonna have one more tiny round, but you already saw on the timer that there's less than 1 minute to go, so you're almost there. So just push it to the limb by bowing deeper and further. It was supposed to be a 2 and 2, so we're gonna do 2, 2. Yes, the very last round, so there's no point in holding back. You can lie down for about 5 minutes after this stretch anyway. Yeah, you can. Ready, set, singles, go. Woo! Oh yes. Woo-ba! All the way till the end. Until you can't do it no more. Well, until you still have some power left for the triple pulses. Now. 3 more. Yep. 2 more. Every woman. Last one. All the way up. And we're there. Oh, get rid of some weight. Got good news for you. No push-ups for the chest track. We're going to make that up later in the shoulders, which is not even going to be too much. There's only going to be 16 push-ups in the shoulders. Don't worry about that yet. Get some of the weight off the barbell. Not too much, obviously. We're working a big muscle, the chest, so you still want to have some weight on the barbell, quite some weight on the barbell, I should say. You should still feel it. So we're gonna just lie down. In the end, nothing. We're gonna have one small break in between. That's all you are gonna need for this gorgeous trek. Enjoy. Super slow down. So it's 4, 3, 2. If I ask people, what should I use for a theme like this, for like the women girl power thing, this is the track that I heard most. So I had to use it. 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1. Rise up. Keep us squeezing those abs so you don't arch your back too much. There's 1, 2, 3. Your elbows come out to about 90 degrees. But go on. Let's go. Down, 4, 2. So it's down, down and slowly rise. Keep it going. Down, down and slowly rise. Ooh, don't want it. You know exactly where we're going. So you can show me. Ready, set, singles, here we go. Ow! Throw your hands up at me. Yes, so it's deep and rise up again. Down and rise. Woo! All right, only 4 more to go. So it's down and rise. Ow! All right, gotta slow it down again. 3 and 1. So it's down, 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 rise up, and again. Hey, ladies and ladies, to be independent. Very good. I know you can go on. So, 4 more. 3, 2, 1, and rise. Keep on going, cause I depend on me. Don't want it. Ow! 1 more, and after this one, let's first go down super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1.
two.
One super soaker rise. Two and two.
Tell me what you think about me. My own dance and my own dreams.
Down and slowly rise. Six more of these.
Tell me how you feel about
me. Yes, I know what you're thinking. This feels easy. This still feels easy because you're halfway. Not even halfway. Four more. I'm not beat up about it. Woo! Kiss, I depend on me. So two more to go. Yes, and this is the very last one. And after this one, right away, singles, here we go. Woo! Oh, yes. Oh, down to the chest and rise it up again. Now throw your hands up at me. Oh, four more to go. I know you can do it. Just push it all the way. Three and one. Slowly down. Rise up for one. You're going to get one break in between, but you still need to deserve it. We're still going to go on twice a bit before the break hits. I'm so sorry. This is just what the music says. Four more of these. Feel the shoulders. Feel your chest. Feel the arms working. Feel yourself getting stronger. Whoopah. 5 days after International Women's Day. I'm serious. Whee! Hey, super soaker. Oh, down. There's four. Three, two, one. Super soaker rise. Two and two.
Hey,
this is the last tiny round before you gotta hit that break. Yes? You might need it. I'm not sure. Keep on going. So it's down and this down. I bought it. Whee! Cause I depend on me. Don't want it. Yep. Hey, first just down and halt. Down, halt. And slowly rest. Again, down, halt. Slowly rest. Let's do it a couple more times. Yep. You are nearly there. Only two more of these and then you're gonna get your pick. So two more. And this is the last one. After the last one, please, just sit down and relax. It's a relatively long break. And maybe you don't need it. If you don't need it, you can always proceed with what you already wanted to do. You have to go on with the super slow. Good. One more round to go. The last round is tiny, so you're almost there already. So lay yourself down. That's out. Two and two. Down, down, and slowly rise. Perfect. You're nearly there. You are nearly there. You can already congratulate yourself because the toughest part is already over. For the chest, that is. So, ready, set, here we go. Woo! 16 singles for you. You know that you can do it. Whoop. So 8 more to go. Go, go. Whoop-a. By looking at the counter, if you can't see it, you already know that this isn't the last bit. We're gonna have 2 more reps after this one. And both of them are super slow. Ready, set? Super slow. Down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Super slow rise. Let's do this one more time. So the last one. So it's 4, super slow. And make sure that the way up is really slow as well. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Very good, very good. For the next track, you are gonna hate me. I even hate myself for doing this. We're just gonna have the regular clean and press with a single row. You know exactly how that feels. But then we're gonna have the power presses after that as well. Power presses is nothing new, but we're gonna do only power presses after that, which means that after 4 times a clean and press with a single row, we're gonna have 4 times a power press as well, without rows in that. So not a combination, just a power press, which is gonna wear you out, hopefully. Conditionally, that is. So, grab your barbell right outside your thighs, set position. Let's first start super slow down. So it's 4. You're gonna enjoy this track anyway because it's a lovely track, yes. 3 and 1. So it's 3, 2, 1. Rise up. Keep on going. I'll just turn up the music. More. And I suggest you just do the same because it's a really cool version. Like most of the tracks that I'm going to use today. I make sure that I like the music, so hopefully you like the music then as well. And if you don't, leave some suggestions about the music that you do want to hear. Two and two. Down, down and rise. As I told you before, a single cleaner press with a single row is where we're starting. There's four of those, and then we're gonna hit the really tough part. Ready, set? Clean and press. Onto your chest, up, and then down to the knees and squeeze. Knees, squeeze. Let's do it again. So first, up to the chest, onto the ceiling, and then down. Yes, let's do two more of these. Up, press it, pull in, down. Yes, let's do it one more time. Woo! Perfect. All right, let's do a power press. I told you, power. One, two, three, back to the hips, and again, power press. One, two, yes, this is gonna get worse. And again, up. One, two, three, and back. One more time. One, two, three, and we're one big shoulder roll. Three and one. After this round, you're gonna get a break. But I thought two breaks were enough, right? Yeah. I can't hear you agree. Doesn't matter. As long as you feel it in your body, and this time in your heart as well. Your heart and lungs should be racing. If they aren't, use more legs while pushing that barbell away from your chest. Yes? All right, two and two. Exactly the same as last round. The very last round, so we're gonna have three big rounds. The very last round is gonna be different. Maybe not in a good way. But ready? First, clean and press in single row. Go, onto your chest, down to the knees and squeeze. Oh yes. And again. Knees and squeeze. Perfect. Two more. Woo! So bend those knees to push it up. Just to prepare yourself to use those legs more while doing the power presses. Ready, set? Power press. One, two, three, back, and again. One, two, three, and again. Up, one, two, three, and let's do it one more time. I was early. Or the piano was too late. That's what's happened. Good. One more round. Are you gonna start right away? Well, not right away. First of three and one. We're gonna start right away with the power presses. And in the end, we're only gonna have some wide rows. Yeah? So don't worry too much. It's not gonna be tougher. Two and two. The only tough thing about this is that's the last round. Yes. Two more. All right. So right away in this round, we are going to start with the power press. So three in a row. Now. Oh, number one. Two. Three. And let's go up again. Up. One. Two. And use your legs and push your glutes back, huh? I should have told you this before. Well, showed you this before. But you're using your glutes, your lower back, to push it up. Go. Okay, now, grab it nice and wide. Seven rows. Seven. Six. Five. Four, push those elbows out. Three. Two. One, rise up. Let's do it one more time. Seven rows. Seven. Six. Five. Four, all the way to the end. Three. Two. Last one, all the way up. And relax. If that wasn't exhausting, then maybe you should put more weight on the barbell for the next time. Let's go for the triceps, the back of the arms. A rather funky trick. And in the end, you're gonna need one or two plates or just regular weights for the overhead extensions, because I think you had enough push-ups and dips from the last release. Well, I wasn't that much, don't worry. But make sure that they're ready to go at the end. I'm gonna take one zip. I've still got time, still got a little bit of time. Whoa. I gotta hurry. So lie down and down for two. So down, down, and up. Woo! I'm cricket on the step, but it doesn't matter. As long as we're here. I should put some more time in between the back and the triceps, maybe. Keep on going. Down, down, and slowly rise. Oh, yeah. Oh. Woo! All right, so we're gonna have one thing that's gonna keep on returning, which is gonna be the down and hold, only with the extension. So down and hold. Oh, I'll tell you what I want.
What I really, really want.
Yeah. And again, down and hold. So it's down, hold for one, and then slowly rise. Two more. Oh, this is the last one I see. Two and two. Two and two. Yes, forget my past. So always down to the front of the head and slowly rise. Two more. Now it is two more. We're gonna go back all the time to the down and hold. So now, down hold. Every time we do this, it's only three times. So two more. So let's do this one more time. And after this, we're gonna have a triple pulse down to the belly. Now, so it's one, two, three, and extend those arms. One, two, three. The song is relatively slow. Well, faster than you remember it. But it's relatively slow, so we're gonna do this, only this one. Okay, to the front of the head, down and hold. Down, hold. Slowly rise. And again, down, hold. Yeah, let's do it again. Okay, perfect. Two and two. I was actually really excited that I can actually use this remix in this class, and I hope you are too. Girl power all the way. Woo! Hey, first, down and hold again. So down and hold. Rise up, and let's do it again. Oh, we're gonna have something fun, so much fun in a second, but not now. First, we're gonna hit the triple pulse to the tummy. One, two, three, and rise up again. One, two, three, rise up again. Woo! You have got to give. Perfect. Front of the head, two and two. Down.
What you think about?
Down.
Now you know how.
Yes, obviously this is a remix, but it's, well, you're gonna find out in a second. I'm not gonna waste it for you. Just keep on going. Get you. Right. Down and hold. Down, hold. One again. Down, hold. Slowly rise. Woo! And again. Alright, first. Singles to the tummy. Go down and up. Yeah, it's slower and cooler. Ah. To give. I watch it again. The triple pull. So now, so it's one, two, three, and rise up. Let's do it again. One, two, three, and rise up. Two more times of these, and then we're gonna go for the over extension of the wrist. This is the last one. And if you can, if you want to be there, get rid of this barbell. Get rid of this barbell, and grab one or two plates for the over extension. You can sit down or stand up, whatever fits you the best. Right now. All right, we're first gonna start with the triple pulls down. Ready, set, go! One, two, three, and rise up. Again, one, two, three, rise up again. Woo! You have got to give. Perfect. Singles, go! Oh! Woo! Just keep on going till the end. So down and up. Oh yes. Yep. Eight more to go. And as you might have noticed, those are not the last eight. Well, not the last reps. Those are the last singles. But you're not done yet. You're almost there though. Ready, set? Two and two. Three more to go and that's it. The very last two of these. Yep, and this is gonna be the very, very, very last one. Down for two, and up for two. Perfect, and relax. Yes, after this one, right. The back of the arms, we're gonna go to the front of the arms. The front of the arms, obviously the biceps. The weights on the barbell should stay about the same, maybe a little bit less if you take more weights on the triceps than you would normally be doing on the biceps. So take some weight off if you need to. This is the only original version I use today, and for the biceps, that's okay. Otherwise, normally I either need to use remixes to actually be allowed to use them, or I just need the energy of the remixes, because otherwise they feel, well, too low on energy. Okay, all the way up, that's where we're gonna start. Yes, this is new, I know. We're gonna go down super slow. So it's 4, 3, 2, and a super slow rise.
Let's go, girls.
4, let's go, girls. Oh, yeah. All the way down. Perfect, Lars. Let's go up for 2. We're up. Up, shot, swing in the house. Let's do this. I've got my cowboy hat. Oh, let's do it again. Really raise my boys.
Yeah.
Yep. Just keep on going. Woo! I should have made a dance with this. Ah, I should have. Now I'm too late, I'm sorry. Can't make that up on the spot, obviously. All right, first, super slow rise. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1. Very simple indeed, just singles go. 1 and down. And totally clear there. Woo! Yes, keep going, please.
Oh, get in the action. Feel the attraction.
Ow!
Do what I dare.
Oh,
wanna be free, yeah.
All right, after this one, we're gonna have an up and hold. Mayor, slow down. Super slow rise. 4, 3, 2, 1, and super slow down. All right, let's go up. 2 and 2. Here we go.
The girls.
We're gonna have so much fun in the last round, because the last round is a really long round, and this is pretty much it. We're gonna have 2.5 rounds in total. So 1.5 round to go. Okay, super slow rise. Whatever you make it, it's gonna happen. Super slow down. Again, the same as before. 60 singles go. Should have told you maybe before, but I didn't. I forgot. Whoopsie. Hey, not going. Up and down.
Feel the attraction. Do what I did.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
What's this?
Man, I feel like
triple halfway. 1, 2, 3 and down. 1, 2, 3 and down. 2 more to go. I almost want to play the barbell guitar again. Now we fit. Okay, super slow rise. Super slow. 4, 3. This is the very last round. You're almost there. Super slow down. Stay down. Go. Oh, until the end now. Until you can do it no more. Now, till the end, till the end.
Whoa, oh, oh.
Okay, all the way up and out. And super slow down. Man, I feel like a woman. Oh, up for 2. And up for 2. Oh, keep on going. I'm totally crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Keep on going. I can feel it.
Come on,
baby. I'm quick, though, sir. Oh, that's it. That shoulder roll. Ah, the last bit got me for a surprise. I actually forgot about that. All right, we're going to have lunges. And we're not going to use the barbell. Oh, we're not going to use it. We are going to use the barbell. We're not going to use the step. That's what I wanted to say. That's what I had to say. Because a lot of people I know do not have a step at home. Lunges, just the regular weights that you would normally use for either the chest or the biceps. I'm gonna keep it this way, because I still got a spinning class to record in a second, and it's already, well, past curfew. Medial part of your neck, right foot to the front, left foot to the back. Let's go down, super slow. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, super slow rise. Another crazy and great check. Enjoy. Woo! All right, let's first start right away with singles. Go! Woo! Yes. I hope you enjoyed all the lunges from the last release. That was heavy. All right, super slow down. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and slowly rise. Just a little quicker, 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1, and rise up. We're not gonna do that today, but we're gonna have another favorite of yours. What's my favorite? Your favorite is doing a lot of squats and lunges together, I know. All right, 2 and 2. Keep going, down, down, slowly rise and keep on going. We're gonna have 8 singles and 8 bottom halves, so good luck. You might need it, I know you need it. 2 more of these. One more, ready, set, single, go! Woo! Yes, just keep on going. Yep, 8 bottom halves, 8, 7, keep on going, 6, 5, only 4 to go. Oh, shaking legs are worse. Yes, you're gonna get a little break, so sit together and shake it off. Oh, halfway down for the barbell, chin sides, super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, super slow rest. I know. If it hurts, you're exactly on point. It's exactly where you should be right now. You're on schedule. Tiny singles, go! Woo! All the single ladies! Ah! Okay. Can't hear you. Leave a message. Surface low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. 3 and 1. Here we go. And drop the knee straight to the floor, but keep on dragging your shoulders back. So you want to drop the knee straight to the floor, or your hip drops straight to the floor as well. Yep. Just a little quicker. 2 and 2. Down, down, and slowly rise. Again. Down, down, and slowly rise. Keep it going. Should be horrible at this point. Otherwise, this isn't horrible enough. You should add more weight then. Ready, set, singles, go! You can also add weight here, but maybe not. Maybe add weight here is better. Because I know you can do this. 8 bottom halves. 8, 7, 6. You're gonna get a tiny break after this one again. Then we're gonna proceed with just the squats and the lunges, as we did in a couple of releases before this one. Okay, together and get rid of the bottle. Not get rid of it. You might need it in a while. All right, squat for 2. Up for 2, right foot to the back. Step. Oh, up and back. So down for 2. Up for 2. So straight. Yep. That's the speed. Keep it going. So down for 2. Up. Right leg. And again. All right. Let's make 2 of both. So it's 1, 2, right leg. Yes, to squats. Left foot. All right, stay with the squat, just a tiny bit. Yep, we're gonna have 4 tiny squats and 4 tiny lunges. Ready, set, 4 tiny squats. So it's 4, 3, and then the right leg steps back. 4, 3, yep, 4 tiny squats. 4. Left side. Yes, let's make it 2 and 2. So it's 2 and 2. 2 and keep on pushing your hip down. So stay down. You don't want to come up. Well, you want to, but you shouldn't. Yep. 1 and one. One, one. One, one. Keep it going. Four. Three. Stay down, stay down, stay down. One more. And that's it. Oh. Good luck with the next one. We're going to have some shoulders, and we're going to have something that we've done before, and I didn't know that was coming back later. In Let's Move Strength 13, I did something. We're going to do again, and more of those. If you forgot, don't worry. Just think about the number 13, and maybe you get it. So first push-ups, then the free weights, then the barbell all the way at the end. The push-ups are merely 16 push-ups, so not a lot. You'll be able to do that on your toes for sure, because you've been doing so many strength classes and you've been losing weight. Well, if that's your goal, obviously. Hands wide. In your head. Go! So nice and down to the floor. Your body nice and long. Your body nice and strong. Maybe you can't see me. From here, you should be able to see me. Eight more to go. Keep on squeezing those abs and keep on watching the floor in front of you to keep your body long. Yep. Four. Three. Two. Very last one. Relax. Grab your weights. We're first going to start with this one. Two and two, rear deltoid raise. Rear deltoid, the name already says it, is the back of the shoulders. All right, a triple pulse up because this one's easy. One, two, three, and down. Make sure your back is long, but your chest is forward. Yep. So it might be unnatural, but this is for the back of the arms. Trust me, the top of the arms, we're going to use plenty. Yep. One, two, three, and back. Two more. Okay, nice little surprise for you. We're gonna go standing up, super slow to the sides. Super slow, guys. Three and a one. Three, two, one. I hope these aren't too tough for you already. Just gonna get loads of these. Yep. Hey, first, up and hold. Up, hold, slow it up. Yes, in your head. Instead of only doing the side raise, we're gonna have a front raise as well. Yep, watch this. Front raise. Again, up quick, down slow. Maybe you remember from last time, number 13, we did this. This is what we call the zombie race. One, two, three, watch this. Two singles to the sides. One, two, and then the zombie race to the front. Zombie. Yeah? And it only works when you do this. Oh, you know this, what is it? Yeah, exactly. Go, two to the sides. And the zombie race, see if you want. Yeah. Keep it going. I know. I had to make something up. Two to the front. Hey, watch this. Shoulder roll. Exactly the same one more time. Everything. To the side, three and a one. Good luck. If this is too heavy at this point, this is your option. If you do this, make sure your hands are as high as your elbows. Yes? So don't do this. Up quick, down slow. And make sure your weights don't go closer to each other than your own shoulder, because this is cheating. Sometimes I do it, but hopefully not when I'm taping. Oh yeah, front, up quick, down slow. Exactly the same combination as we did before. So we're gonna have two singles to the side and one zombie raise. And if you forgot how it looks, this is how it looks. Triples to the front. Singles to the side. This is zombie raise. I make sure that she says zombie every time it happens. What am I? I'm a zombie, zombie. Keep on going, singles to the side. You don't have to do the walk. You can do it on one spot as well. Good. Singles to the side. One. Two to the front. I'm gonna get rid of these weights. Grab the bottle. Ready, set, up quick, down slow to the chest. Oh, this must feel like a massage for your shoulders. Oh, nice. I know. Does this have anything to do with women or girls?
Yeah, yeah. The singer is a woman.
Yeah. All right. After the last one, onto your chest. Ready, set, go. Till the end now. Ow! Hey, listen. Up quick, down slow. Up quick, down slow. So in the end, we're gonna have 8 more singles, but we're gonna do that with the legs if you need to. If you don't need to, just stay and do this. Yep, otherwise, use your legs right now. Singles go. This is your option, but this is fine too. Yep. Keep on going. 4 more. 3 to the end. 2. Very last one. Get rid of that barbell, because we're gonna just go on with the abs and something different all the way at the end. Something that I actually need to do more, because not only are the abs really important, your lower back is really important as well. And everything that connects to it is really important, especially for the people who sit down a lot, which is a lot of you, including me. All right, but first, let's just first start with a double crunch, which is this. Up, up, and down, and down. Up, up, and down. With a double crunch, you want to take the shoulders up and the hip up. But first, you want to keep on watching the ceiling above you. All right. Watch this. Up and out. Up, out. Tiny and out. Tiny and out. Go. Tiny and out. Woo! Hey, watch this. Hold it here. Just tiny top half. We're gonna have a bicycle crunch, but make sure that your focus is always on the ceiling. This is so important. Keep your focus on the ceiling, not to the sides, and definitely not to the front. Ready, set, this, this. Go. It's nice and slow, so we are actually able to do it at this pace. Just keep on going. 4, 3. The lower your legs, the harder it is. Watch this. 2 and 2, double crunch. Up, up. I'm making it this intense right now because in the end, we're gonna have something different. I told you already, we're gonna use the back of the body as well because it is so important to do. I'm not gonna do it every release, but just this release to try it out. If you don't think it's fun at all, I'm sorry, but it's necessary for some people. All right, hold it, ready, set. This and this, go. What is love got to do? Make sure you open your chest, you take your shoulders back, and you make your movement bigger. What's love got to do? Got to do. All right, same thing, but then lower with those legs, go. Okay. 1 foot to the front, sorry, I had to do this before. 1 foot in the floor and the other leg as long as you can go. It's up and down again now. I thought we had more time. We didn't have more time. We have 24 of these each side, which is a lot. So keep on going. Push your hip up, push your head down. So hip up, hip down. So what you want to do, you don't want to do this. This is too easy, obviously. And you don't want to do this either. So you want to take the hip up, hip down. So you want to press from the glutes and the knees will be on the same height but you're all the way up. So from your shoulder to your toes is one line. Up and down. And this should already feel, well, kind of, not bad. Bad in a good way. So it should feel bad in a good way. Okay, last one. And relax. Change sides. And go! 24 of these again. So it's up and down until you can't do this no more now. If you do this every day, your lower back problems probably are gonna fade away relatively quick. If you don't have those, don't worry. And if you wanna do more abs, on my Let's Move Fitness channel, I have more ab trainings and there will be more soon. Woo! only 8 more to go. Keep on pushing the hip, right? That's your only goal you have. Push the hip up and take the leg along. Yep, keep on going. Woo! 4, 3, 2, the very last one. And relax. Oh. Make yourself as long as you can. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Take your time to relax. Because I think you've been working hard. Feet flat into the floor and drop your knees to the right side to release your lower back. Oh, and maybe here like a goop. Your lower back, that's fine. As long as you're just straight, that's fine. Ah.
Stand up and
to the middle. So, right foot to the ceiling for the hamstring. Make it as long as you can, so breathe in, breathe out, and take it closer to your body. Feel the hamstring working, feel the stretch.
State of humanity.
Yes. And then there's your right foot on top of the left knee. Push the right knee out, drag the left leg in. You know what you are? You are a superwoman or a superman. You know what? Depends on your gender in this case. Feet flat into the floor and your knees to the left side. Relax that lower back. Back. This is what she says.
This is for
back in the middle and the left leg all the way to the ceiling. As long as it can go, breathe in, breathe out, and take it deeper towards you. Feel the hamstring. Oh, it's been working a lot as well. As well with those hip thrusters in the end. Okay. Left foot on top of the right knee and drag the right leg in. Feel the stretch through the glutes. Yes, onto your hands and knees. Yes, okay. Chest up. Okay, right foot to the front. Left arm up. Alright, over back. Push your hip forward. Because you're a superwoman. Chain size. So left foot to the front. And the right arm up. I already shortened this track a little bit, but it's still quite long for cooling down, for me that is, because I try to keep it short. You know what? Sometimes it just lasts that long. Alright, please sit up. Shake it up. Relax your shoulders. Grab the right foot. And open up your chest, because you are a superman or a superwoman. Yes, you are. For finishing this class, you are a superman or a superwoman for sure. Chain sides. And drag the heel into the butt and push your hip forward. Right foot to the back. Right arm up. I think I cut it somewhere here, so let's do the other side only. Other side, and to the back. One time, take your arm out. And open up your chest. And shake it all off. And I want to thank you all so much for being here for this special, special release. And yeah, check out the spinning class, because I have more of these tracks that I downloaded and didn't really fit this class, but they did fit the spinning class with all this women girl power stuff. So check that one out on my other channel. Check the description below and I will put the link towards that channel too. Have a great day. Thank you so much for joining me and see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.